you need a break from modern living. Do you long to shed your weary load? If your nerves are on, your brain is fried, just grab a friend and take a ride together out on the open road. Come on, Maxie!
All in all, I'd rather have detention. All in all, I'd rather eat a toad.
Yeah.
The old man drives in such a klutz that I'm about to hurl my guts directly upon the open road.
There, nothing can upset me, 'cause now we're on our way. Our trusty map will guide us straight and true.
Roxanne, please don't forget me, I will return someday. Though I may be in traction when I do.
Me and Max relax and like the old days.
This is worse than dragon breath and acne.
Buddy, buddy, kind
of
boy.
I'm so mad, I think I may
explode. When I see that highway, I could cry.
You know that's funny, so could I.
Just being out on the open road.
Howdy, boys, is this the way to Nashville?
Watch it, Mac, or you'll be getting towed.
I'm in no hurry to arrive, 'cause I'll be towed at 65 the next time I see the open road.
Just a week of rest and relaxation.
Yeah!
At the odd romantic episode.
Very odd.
Huh? And it's catalog for Naya or Bust.
Look out, you dirtbags. Eat my dust from now on.
Just me and little Maxie, why Pipsqueak pioneer.
That pondered us from the westward hall. Yeehaw!
Can someone call a taxi and get me out of here to Beverly Hills 90210? Them if I could.
I got no strings on me. I'm wailing fancy free. How wonderful to be on the open road.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And a big thank you to Jordan Sweeto for joining me on this video. Go check out his channel. We did another video on there as well. We did Nobody Else But You from a Goofy movie also, so you definitely need to check that out. So go give him some love because he's awesome, and I will see you guys later. Bye!